George, I still love you more, don't worry.